Hey, we are live. We are live. Okay. Mega Comrade.
This is the next president of Federal Republic of Nigeria. Any trespass, he go hear that one.
I think so you don't suspend yourself now.
I suspend myself because I want to fix everything. I want my president to win.
So guess who is here too?
No,
Doctor Marco.
Nobody. We are on track.
You
know, we are on track. Let me tell you, people are going to hit you with everything they have.
Yes, right.
You're fighting corruption. I'm fighting corruption. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of things a lot of people don't understand. Yes. I went to jail. They are writing petition against me. Have they not sued you for court? Do you know how many audio of Showore like audio they have sent to me? I said, I don't want to hear them. Karen, they go, wait till you don't do pass. You know, for Sammy. Now, from now off, now we care. So, don't be all this London bill, you call the right, blah, sit on the back of computer. They write there. If you don't feel handle me, how you take handle book out? You are scared.
He made the combo.
How you go there fight full of me? That is the question. You gotta be prepared.
I'm Boko Haram on YouTube.
So, brothers and sisters, I have to slow down my plane. I'm sorry, guys in Canada, you waiting.
Which plane?
No, I have to slow down. So, I will still be coming to Canada. I don't care whatever it's going to take. As far as we are on track, I want my president to win. I don't have anything against him. I just want him to win. Then, this brother, yeah, the cabal.
No, we're trying to kick the cabal. Okay.
So what we're going to do, we're going to consolidate everything.
That's right.
We're going to arrange everything. We don't want that one to be on live streaming. We are one. Mm-hmm. Can you tell them I'm not APC?
Well, Mega is...
Mega.
Certainly should not be APC. I'm sure you are not APC.
No, that is the problem. You have to be honest to the positive thing. They are watching you.
So you are not?
Are you asking that question? I should be thinking you are PDP. So, because me, I want you to win.
I think we are
on the same party.
You know, yeah. Can I say about something somebody else here? Am I permitted?
Yeah.
Like Mogalo, what do you call that? Durotoye. They are partying at their brother. They get problem already. Now you tell me, we never talk.
Let's make we leave there.
So,
Mega Comrade, the question is your suspension suspended?
It's not.
The suspension will be lifted or married.
Those of you have been asking for Mega Comrade.
Live in Dallas.
Right.
He's in his camo right now.
So, yes,
let us show them what you are wearing.
Who is on the oppressive side?
Right. Look at it.
Yes,
I'm a rugged comrade. I'm okay, man.
So together, we'll be telling you that we don't have any problem with Mega Comrade. Mega Comrade is our comrade, is our brother.
Brother is my brother. I want him to succeed. When he succeeds, we the poor will succeed. I'm the president of the poor.
So we have always said.
I am the queen of the poor, too.
Now, you are one of me to next.
Mega. You know, we try woman different thing.
I bet you know women, and women back me. They are not like me. So that is it. So brothers and sisters, you know what I'm saying? I'll be heading to Toronto, Canada. We are still, struggle continue, you know. Edo State right now, we have to see how we can do it. Thank God he's going to go to the palace, right?
Dr. Marcus,
you should thank me a little bit for that. Say, I'll let you try. As I hear the word, I say, for a palace, how?
Yeah, you are Arigian.
I'm not Arigian. My God, Arigian.
Through you.
Through the voice of the people.
Omonoba is a sentinel.
Through the voice of the people.
You know that.
If I not cry about that. If we don't cry for social media,
they don't give a letter to the man.
They join our palace, the feast beneath. He may go back to the doy.
Go back
to the doy.
He said.
So you go to the palace, I'm talking now, he's watching. Trust me. So yeah, go to the palace, you have the blessing of our father. Anything our father say, meaning you don't feel it.
Yes.
Nobody, even though.
Let me say something. Go ahead. Like, one of the reasons why I respected him very much. He did something unusual. I don't know, nobody paid attention to this. Atiku went to visit him.
I remember that.
Yes. And
about Atiku 2 weeks
was,
ago now.
Yes. Atiku was talking. Typically, the people that took Atiku there were expecting the Oba to bless him, to say that he's been next. The Oba never said it. He said, if it is the will of God, the next president. Mm-hmm. I wish you luck. And that's not exactly the way he said, but you could tell that he's not getting involved in the arrangements that they had. I said, this one correct Oba. Even as some Oba like this, they go even there for airport, sir, they wait for
I let it look. We are in the public. I read my father, I let it look for him. He like honesty, truth. He don't care what you do, just tell him truth.
And also what he did about human trafficking.
Oh.
You know,
so you like that one?
Oh yeah.
So you like my when I swear for
that? Yes. Mega, you miss your flight too.
No, don't worry. Our Oba carry osusu my info for grand. Who say he not go stop human trafficking? Not be British, go to congratulate him. So why should he be running from me?
And he said that he broke all the courses that have been used to traffic people.
Immediately,
they are all neutralized because a lot of people are held hostage in the name of some kind of boss that has been imposed upon them in certain shrines all around Edo State. They might say he had broken all the curses, so he has to break all the curses that sold in Nigeria down.
That is what I've been saying. I say the curse need to go further.
Yes, no.
You need to go further.
So today, I saw Atiku was crying.
I think we know they go to
it was weeping, no? They thought that the thing that Buhari did that Nigeria fell for last time, so maybe they cried the same white tanker ship, they cried. I said, I think they had to deceive yourself. Anybody, if you like, make you weep, they say, but see, as they come out.
Please, brothers and sisters, back home, go and work hard. Please, I'm begging you. We want to win. We still have time. We need money. So, and the only thing I'm going to tell you now, you know what I do, I know how to do best. I don't know how to raise money for myself, but I know how to raise for others. I don't know how to bless myself, but I know how to bless others.
President of the
I don't know how to campaign for myself. I know how to campaign for others. So my duty now is how are we going to get that money that will carry us to the finish line?
Yes, right.
So yeah,
it's
not good for everyone. Look at our president. He's the one doing everything. Those young boys that travel with you, he hurt me. I know how it is. Yeah. I have suffered. Well, I went to Senegal. I know what it takes to travel for 33 hours, no stop. So what we are doing here is just appetizer. Ask him, he will tell you. So we need to help him. That is my concern.
That will help our country, man.
Yeah, when we help you, you are the Moses that is going to carry us to that place.
We are no longer going back to Egypt.
No way. God forbid. There, so you know, for some. Yeah. If you call me PDP, I will say, okay, I get PDP card. Not me, APC.
You get PDP?
I get PDP card. I tell you, I don't have that card.
I'm
a public man. Let me say, I personally call PDP executive. I say, there is a comrade that is about to run for Nigeria president. Make una support a good one. They say, if you are not supporting, go carry that card, take punishment. I tell the PDP chairman, I get them for text message. I get them and say, there's nothing you can do with that card with me and my property. I go punish because we are against corruption.
Yes.
And they know it already. So, I wish APC. APC went and chop my 8 million.
Wow.
Oshobule, my people.
8 million.
That they play me for government house like this. Shomule no na, you know, they turn up for play, you say, ah, yes, I'm the
Shomule will come be chairman of APC.
Okay, that's why I was saying, I said, how can Shomule? I'm campaigning against Shomule. What take and tab worry together? People who Shomule carry go Abuja when making my case easy. We want everybody, but we don't want bad people. I don't say I'm perfect. For me to thief, I will owe money. Mm-hmm. I am owing more than 300,000 plus. If my credit was not good, bank will not give it to me. Two of us.
That's true.
Yeah. So if you have no credibility, bank, you can't just walk to Inso Chase Bank and say, oh, you can give you 10,000 right away.
You'll not be Benin man.
My head out. My left head is able to go take 30 for granted. Anyway, you can call it also that we can have private talk.
All right.